I just got on the plane. Meat's not here.
We're gonna take off any minutes. I should have just told him already.
We can't. I feel so bad.
What's up?
Yeah, that's me.
Thanks.
And this is...
Right now we're on the GoPro because the weather is horrible. Obviously, we're not doing the parasail thing today because we'd die. Let's go. But because we're the Garner Gang and we take big W's, we're gonna do something epic right now. Just stay right there. Buckle your seat belts and let's get it going. Look at the weather, it's all rain. If you guys are new here, before I do this, I need you to smash the subscribe button and hit the like button because you already know it's gonna be an epic one. Take big W's with us every day. Join the Garner Gang. And what I'm doing is I'm going in the pool on the rooftop while it's raining in Miami.
Yum.
Yum.
Hey. Yum.
But we're not just doing it normally in the rain. We go in.
You're such a fucking hoe.
USA! USA! USA!
That feels good!
Oh, it's so cold! It's so cold! Don't judge me! A lot of the people watching this right now might be like, Nate, what are you doing? Or you might not even know me and be like, what's this kid's problem? So I left California to come vacation in Miami because it was raining in California and the rain just followed me. So I gotta beat the rain, you guys. I cannot let the rain stop us from taking W's, stop us from having fun. So I'm having fun. Yeah. Oh, fuck, that's what I've been looking for, free water. Hell yeah, bro, don't mind if I do.
You know, no water anywhere else. Look at you.
I'm in Miami trip.
When the weather tells us no, when people tell you no, when society says no, we say yes. We go take that big W. We're unique and we embrace that baby. If you guys want to be weird with me.
Sadly, our run in Miami has come to an end.
It's been so quick because of the weather and all that. I could only make one vlog yesterday and then one vlog today. But it was an amazing experience. Right now, we're packing up, literally packing up. I'm posting a YouTube video right now. So if you guys haven't checked that out, click the link in my bio. It's a 2-day vlog combined into one. We're living luxury in Miami. Just go flip and check it out. I gotta pack.
What's up, you guys? I'm in the bathroom right now and Nate's out in the room. He's editing a thumbnail and getting ready to post everything. So right now, I figured it'd be the perfect time to let you guys know what I'm about to do. But before I say anything, I want you guys to know that the Miami trip went amazing. I got even stronger feelings for Nate. I've liked him for a while now, and right now I like him a lot, a lot, a lot. I figured it would be a great time to pull the most epic prank I've ever pulled on him. Today is the day I catch him completely off guard and break his heart.
What?
His poor little heart. And again, I have feelings for Nate, so like this is the last thing he's gonna expect, especially because we're on a vacation and it was so fun and went so well and like we got even closer. So I'm gonna tell him that I don't have feelings for him anymore and that I only see him as friends. Oh, Nate is officially in the friend zone.
You ready to post?
Yeah, I'm ready.
So we have to get out of here.
I know.
I'm gonna post it, baby. Big W energy.
Cool, okay, it's posted. It's posted.
Yes!
Ready?
It's posted, baby, yes. Okay. Yeah.
Give me your computer.
So stressful, baby.
I gotta talk to you for a second.
Yes, I know, but we have to pack up. Is everything packed up?
Everything's packed. Just come here.
Oh, well, about what? Just
the suitcases are right there. Uber. I know, we have like 5 minutes. I need to talk to you about something.
5 minutes to what? Go down and get an Uber. You have to talk to me about
it. It's fine. Okay, I need to sit down.
Why do you want me to sit down?
Because I gotta talk to you.
Was it that fun of a trip?
That's what I want to talk to you about, is the trip, okay?
Yeah. What about the trip?
I just kind of like realized something when we were here. Like, it was really fun.
I know, I had tons of fun, man.
I know.
We realized a lot of stuff on the trip.
It was fun, but
I loved it. My favorite trip so far.
I know, but I think like when we were having fun, it was, for me, it was more fun as like friends. And that's like, it kind of weirded me out a little bit. But like, I think that my feelings for you kind of faded away and I only see you as a friend now.
Because of this trip? What? I'm so confused, man. This is really fucking stressful. Like, dude, what the fuck are you saying?
We're
just friends. Did you not just see what our trip was?
It was so fun. That's the point.
How do you want to see us as friends?
We're just like,
this trip made us regress.
maybe not for you, but for me.
Why?
Yeah,
what did I do?
Wise,
so you don't.
You didn't do anything. You didn't do anything.
What can I do to make this different?
Nothing. It's just how I feel.
Oh my God, are you fucking serious, dude?
Yeah, I don't.
No way.
It's just how I feel.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Go find a fucking friend that could do this for you.
But you're my friend.
I would have brought you here as a friend. That was the whole point of this whole thing, was to figure out that we're more than friends. And I thought we did that. And now you're coming to me right before we had to go to the airport as we're just friends. So we went backwards. So if I never did this trip, if we never planned this thing, if we never did this whole thing, if I never had you reach out to this brand to get this penthouse, then this penthouse is worthless. Miami is worthless.
This isn't
all the money we've spent is worthless.
No.
That doesn't matter. So if I stayed at home and sat on the couch all day, you'd be more attracted to me.
No.
How does that make sense?
No, it was like starting when we were still home, and then this trip made me.
Wow. Wow.
I don't want to.
Okay. So you're okay. You're one of them. Okay.
I'm not one of them.
You saw Miami trip and you came. You had to, obviously, you just said it. You knew before you came that it wasn't, you didn't have feelings for me.
Yeah.
So you faked it the whole time and you just got a Miami trip out of it. Why wouldn't you bring that up before so we didn't come here and have this
Miami.
Be like. That's so fucked up, dude.
But
there's no way you
feel
this way. I don't know if it's fucking the time of the month for you or what, but this is not
it's
how you
not.
Feel.
It's just.
Chris,
it's
you
just
only see me as a friend.
Feel.
You want nothing new to me. You don't want a hug right now. You don't want a kiss right now. You don't want anything from me right now. For real.
For real.
What the fuck happened, dude? Something had to happen.
It's nothing.
Something had to happen. I know we had to go, which is why I didn't want to have this conversation. Why did I have this conversation with me right now?
No, when we get home, it's just like a fresh start.
A fresh start of what? You moving out?
I guess.
You guess? You want to move out? Jesus fucking Christ, Carissa. Why are you dropping this on me right now? This is the worst timing ever. The worst timing ever. Why would you have me fucking come here? Why would you have me pay for dinners? Why would
it's Miami. It's fun.
Yeah, it's not fun if I'm fucking drunk. Just making my friend.
We had fun.
Yes, but it's different because it was different for me. So you're using my feelings to get what you want now? So you're one of them.
I guess.
We went to the kids' store. I bought you a Valentine's Day gift there.
Really?
Yes, really. You saw me come out with bags I didn't want to show you. That's for Valentine's Day. What do you think that was? I had plans for Valentine's Day. For us. Valentine's Day. For us. Because I thought you had feelings. Why would I spend my money on that if you just, this whole time you were just a friend? Sleep on the couch the whole trip then. This is why I don't open up to anybody and you know that. This exact reason is because people use me. People use me for this and you did it.
You can trust me. I'm still your friend.
Dude, something's going on with you. I can't deal with
you.
I can't deal with
you.
I can't deal with you. There's no fucking way. You can trust me right now. Everything I explained that I hate in a fucking person, what I don't look for in those LA fucking girls and all these fucking girls around the world, they just want the clout, they just want the followers, they just want the money. That's what you just explained you are right now. And now you're like, oh, you can trust me. What the fuck is wrong with you? Who the hell did you fall in love with while we were here?
Changed me, I guess.
Everything you're saying is crazy, bro. That's crazy. What you're saying is the Miami trip that I brought you on made you friends on me, and social media, which I have given a platform to you, has changed you as well. So if I just did nothing for you, you would have feelings for me. How does that make sense?
I don't know. I guess I just...
So I'm in the friend zone for you forever. There's no way getting out, because how the hell can I outdo this? How can we outdo this? There's nothing I can do. So if you literally see me as a friend right now, how are you going to see me when we're just in our apartment watching TV?
That's the thing.
That's not fucking fair, dude. That's not so fucked up. I'm more attracted to you because of this trip. I was so excited to surprise you with Valentine's Day tomorrow. And you're going to fucking pull this?
I'm sorry.
No, you're not sorry. Get the hell up. Let's go. You're a douchebag, bro.
Okay.
You're a douchebag. Whatever. Fuck
but
you. We'll fucking fuck you.
Fuck you.
I'm watching on my own then. If you're changing for the followers, get up. Let's go. Come on. We have an airplane to catch. No, don't do anything for me anymore. I'm just a fucking friend.
Okay.
This isn't cool. This isn't cool. Where's the camera? Get the camera.
Camera?
Is it in my bag?
It might be over there in the kitchen.
We'll go get it.
Okay, I found it. Here's the light. Okay. Okay, careful, it's raining.
Go.
Okay, I'm ready.
Filming?
Yeah.
Thank you, Miami! We have to leave right now, guys. We're going to the airport. But Miami, you treated us right, baby. I would hop up there, but knowing my luck, especially today, I would fall off. So we're not gonna do that, but goodbye, Miami!
Alright, you can turn off.
Hurry up.
We're in the worst mood ever.
Can't believe this trip ruined us. Oh my God! This is the worst day ever!
Oops.
Oh. Okay, you'll just go down, okay?
Yeah, all right.
Okay, I'll make sure I got everything. Oh my God, you guys, I feel so bad. He's never not gotten my bag and he's pushed it away from me. This is going so well. I love it.
vlog today.
I'm not vlogging, you vlog every day.
Yeah, but what you said isn't every day.
So no filming.
I'm not gonna be filming, no. I need to reevaluate things.
Okay guys, so we're in the airport and Nate has not been talking to me, so I don't know, this is going like way worse than I thought. He's actually upset that he went to go sit down because he's not walking with me, so I'm gonna go sit with him and ask him how he's feeling and what's going on. How you doing? What are you doing?
Doing something.
Doing something?
Yeah.
You wanna like hang out and talk?
No, I'm just over here searching for a new vlog partner.
I'll be your vlog partner, I told you that. I don't know why you think I'm just dipping.
Oh look, I found one, her name's Wendy. She has red hair.
Oh.
I think she's a lot better than you, she probably wouldn't backstab me.
I'm not backstabbing you.
Uh-huh.
I'm just telling you my feelings. That's not backstabbing, yeah, it's being honest.
So every everything. Kiss was fake?
No.
Then how do you go from
it's
having
just
feelings?
Fun kissing you.
Just in it for the views, man. It's all screams. It just screams that now.
I'm not in it for the views. We could still like hang out.
No.
No.
No, I want something real, and I wanted something real.
But we're real friends.
I want something more than just friends, and you know that. No, don't lean in for a kiss right now. In a way, like, broke my heart right now.
Don't say that, you're gonna make me feel bad. I had to tell you, I can't just lie to you.
Yeah, yes, you could have lied to me.
No.
Yes, you could have.
No, mate, I'm not gonna.
I've always thought you were ugly.
Oh, now you're joking. Now
Oops.
You're joking.
Oops. I cleaned up all the mirrors you broke over the years, so.
Okay, now we're really just friends. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go board the flight now, okay?
I was by myself and you're talking shit. You're
yeah,
coming over
you
here
think
being
it's
like.
A joke now.
Ooh.
Okay.
Smell that? It smells like crap because Carissa's vlogging.
Oh my god. You guys, he's pissed off.
No.
I pissed him off today.
No.
I don't see anything wrong in telling you how I feel, so.
I hope you trip and fall.
You hope I trip and fall. Oh my god. I don't know what to do. I don't know when to tell him it's a prank. How do I do it? He's so mad. I don't know when to do it. Comment down below when I should tell him because I literally have no idea now. Okay guys, so I just got on the plane. Nate's not here. He's supposed to be sitting there and he's not here. We're gonna take off any minute now. I should have just told him already. I feel so bad. I don't know. This is just bad.
I walked on the wrong aisle.
Oh my god, I got so scared. I thought you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, I shouldn't have. I should have dipped on you.
Stop.
Excuse me, does anybody want to switch seats with me? I'm sitting next to a stupid bitch. Just don't talk to me. Friends don't care if I look at you.
That's true, sorry. This is going to be a fun flight, isn't it?
No, this is the worst day of my life.
We landed like an hour ago. I got the lift and he came and he canceled. And now I'm trying to get another one and Nate's even more, he's more pissed than he was earlier. And I want to tell him so bad because it's like, dude, this day's not going right. I'm sorry.
Where's your luggage?
Oh, me.
Why do you keep vlogging? This is not a good vlog. This is what happens when you vlog.
This is why I don't like you anymore.
You airplane hair?
Airplane hair.
Yeah, you look like it's flatter than the desert.
You don't have airplane
I know
hair?
Your weakness.
Look at your hair.
Yeah, we're a mess right now. This is what happens when you break somebody's fucking heart. Yeah.
You don't care about me.
No, right now I don't. No. Why would I?
So then I'm
You just
upset
broke my
too.
Heart.
I feel sad.
Oh, poor you.
Because you broke my heart.
You're breaking mine now too, so.
You deserve it. You just use me for a Miami trip and think it's okay. This is how I feel.
My phone. Okay, I gotta end this soon. This is crazy.
Back home. Back in my apartment, baby. Oh, horrible day. What a horrible day. Well, I'll pack my bag and then you could pack your stuff up and keep your suitcase packed. You could, I don't know if I want you to move out or what, I don't want you out of my life, but I can't deal with what I dealt with today.
You really want me to pack up?
Yes. How could you look at me and mean what you said today? This is a fucking joke. You didn't talk to me. You didn't talk to me the entire plane ride. All you did is just say how little you feel about me, mm-hmm. And it just makes no sense. Dude,
listen.
I'm not listening.
No, listen,
I don't, Carissa, I don't care.
Hey.
It's fine. I'm over it. I've had a full day.
Over it.
That's how you feel, okay?
Okay.
We've been friends for years. We'll keep being friends.
Okay.
I just caught feelings for you, and I thought we'd be something special, but.
You really want me to go pack?
Yes. Marissa, you're the one who told me today that you used me just for a trip. You've known you want to just be friends. It's just fucked up. You know my history and the mess of my emotions like that. I need to just reevaluate things right now. I feel so, so fucked up emotionally right now. Like, I don't even understand it. Just for a little bit, a couple days, and we'll figure it out.
I don't really
want to
leave.
I don't want you to leave either. Valentine's Day is ruined. Everything's ruined for me, Carissa. You're the one who made this happen. This isn't my decision. I don't understand. You're putting me in a bind here. I don't want this to happen. I didn't want you to say that this morning. I didn't want you to not talk to me the whole trip. And what do you want me to do? Just fucking let somebody use me and then be like, oh yeah, it's totally fine. Just chilling my life. Yeah.
I don't
think
I'm gonna pack.
Carissa, you have to pack.
No.
Yes, you do. Stop. Go.
I don't think I'm gonna pack.
You need to leave, man. No. This is my apartment.
Hey, I have something to tell you.
What? The last time you had something to tell me is the worst
thing
ever.
It's good. It's good.
What?
I did something today, and I didn't think of...
Was you fucking married to somebody?
No, I am pulling a prank on you. I'm gonna prank you and say I don't like you because of how good our trip went, and
why?
I don't like you more.
Why? No!
I said that you've been upping the pranks like crazy, so it was my turn.
You douchebag! You douchebag! You douchebag! Why would you tell me that?
That was a good one.
That's fucked up, bro!
That's a good one.
That's a full day prank.
Yeah, that's why it was epic.
I'm drained, man.
Look horrible. But you still cute, though.
Hey! Or are you just saying that for the Miami trips and
here,
everything?
Come here, I missed you.
I missed you. Yeah. Hey, that means it's Valentine's Day on. So I gave away that I had something planned. Your boy took an L today. I thought it was so real. Pranks don't go all day. When you tell me at 12 o'clock in Miami you don't like me, it's 1 a.m. right now in California. You want to tell me, oh, man, it's just a prank, dude. It's been all day.
If you don't believe me.
I don't, because you're just a gold digger. I can't believe I fell for it so hard. Oh my god, I so believed it. I so thought my life was over. I'm excited for tomorrow now.
Ooh, me too. Oh,
Valentine's Day. It's going to be an epic one.
It's still
Yeah, I booked a nice thing for us for Valentine's Day.
What?
I can't tell you though. I'm pissed you even know now. Here, you do it. This is your video. We gotta end this.
Well, first I need you to hand over the crown. Because I'm the new prank.
I'm not handing over shit.
I'm the prank.
I'm not handing over shit. Yes! I'm not handing over shit, bro. Yeah, just keep hugging me. I need more love.
I need more love.
You're such a bad person. You're such a bad person.
Alright, guys. Thank God this video is over.
Yeah.
If you guys liked the video, don't forget to smash the like button. Something we might be doing tomorrow, right? And what is, I don't remember. You take it from here.
Quality content on Carissa's vlog.
Yeah. Retweet to be found in the day.
And if you guys are new here, not a part of the Garner gang, don't forget to smash the subscribe button. Take little L's with me today.
I took the big W.
Carissa took that big W. We got big W merch coming soon. Can't wait for you guys to see it.
We're gonna go to bed.
I guess my Valentine's Day plans are ruined, but they'll still be like a surprise tomorrow for it. So look out for that. I'm excited that you guys get to see it. And turn on post notifications so you don't miss it. Always, baby. We're gonna fucking prank her back. Maybe I don't have plans for Valentine's Day. Peace, baby.